Art doesn't transform, it just plain forms. Roy Lichtenstein. Art is a revolt against fate. Andre Malraux. Art for art's sake is the philosophy of the well-fed.
Art, in itself, is an attempt to bring order out of chaos
between God and the artist. And the less the artist does, the better.
Art is the only way to run away without leaving
home. Art is the most intense mode of individualism that the world has known.
Like morality consists of drawing a line to either plagiarism or revolution.
Art is not a thing, it is a way. Art is confusing to talk about and hard to define. Some people think that art is a rigid thing, confined by rules. Others think it's strange and radical, and that only certain people can do it. I've heard students say, "Why do I have to take art class?
What is the point of learning this stuff?
I can't draw. Can I work on my math homework instead?
I don't like art.
Art is pointless." Then I have to ask, when was the last time you watched TV, read a magazine, went online, wrote a paper, bought clothes, food, furniture, even walked into a store, read a book, saw a movie, rode in a car, went into a building, used a cell phone, an iPod, an app, went out to eat? Because if you've done any of these things recently, you've interacted with art. Design is the heart of art, and every manufactured item, every production, and every image has to be designed. From the icons on your computer's desktop to the next space shuttle. Everywhere you look, art is surrounding you, even in other school subjects. Illustrations and photographs in textbooks. Computer graphics.
Sports equipment design.
Concert hall architecture.
Set and costume design.
Art can help you understand visual problems in other classes. Concepts like physics, anatomy, geometry, light theory, biology, and geography. Enhancing your visual skills can also help with memorization and spatial awareness. Making art can improve your hand-eye coordination, creativity, confidence, critical thinking skills, and adaptability. There are thousands of careers that involve art. Product design, drafting, studio art, filmmaking, architecture, fashion design, animation, art law, art restoration, art history, art therapy, art business, not forgetting, of course, art education. And those are just the practical reasons for making art. Art itself is a reward because it's challenging,
exciting,
freeing,
funny,
inspirational,
new,
traditional,
puzzling,
interesting,
beautiful,
whatever you want it to be. When you make art, you are creating something totally new. Even if you're just drawing an apple, no one else has ever drawn that apple in that spot from that angle in that lighting before. And even if they have, they aren't looking through your eyes and using your hands. What you create is unique. Sure, it's unique, you say. It's supposed to be an apple and it looks like a freaky eyeball. So what? Laugh it off. Learn from it. And maybe your apple eyeball will be the next big thing. Who says that realism is the highest form of art? Make what you want to make. Describe your experience of the world. Use your imagination. Let your art come from you. Because art isn't a thing. It's a way.